So, some you love, some you hate. My personal favourite at the moment has got to be Kat. Forget everything you knew about Thai culture that wasn't based in sexual prejudice. Right, done. What a woman. Do we love her? Do we love this adorable little cookie monster? What do you reckon?
She looks like Ting Tong.
She looks like Ting Tong. Wow, yes.
Yeah.
But there's something about her, do you not
really,
think?
She's really, really interesting,
like
actually. I think she's going to be the life and soul of Big Brother.
Yeah? Well, yeah. I thought that moment when she did the splits on the floor as well. What about, I don't know, for you?
I think she's a bit too crazy.
It was kind of something. Kind of sexy.
I can't wait to see all of her outfits as the week goes on.
Because when I look at her, I see Ting Tong.
You see
if
Ting Tong.
If I found that sexy, I'd be a bit worried about myself.
You'd be a bit worried about yourself. But look, she's got no worries. She's got a good dance. Does anyone find her sexy here?
No.
Oh, I heard a yes there somewhere. I heard it. Was that you, a little cop? You hit it with a cough. Do you like that dancing? You are a sucker for that dancing. There's no hype. Look how far she's moved away from you. Terrified. What do you think? Do you like her moves?
I hate her.
Do you like her moves?
She's hideous.
You don't. She's not a very nice girl. Which girl do you like? Which girl's caught your eye?
All of them
are pretty picky.
Most of
them are
hot
girls in there.
Most of them apart from her.
Most of them apart from her.
Yeah.
So, Becky. Hey.
I hate her as well.
No, Sylvia. What about Sylvia? Do we like Sylvia?
No.
Huh?
Stuck up.
Do we see it? Sylvia, who's escaped from war-torn Sierra Leone, complaining about cold showers. Bit of an overreaction. Do you like her?
I don't like her. I think she's a complete idiot.
Complete idiot.
You're a complete idiot. Just for the fact that how can you come from Sierra Leone? You say it's war-torn, that's why you had to come here to get a better life. Get, you know, good clean water.
Yeah.
And she can't play
luxury bit. We're gonna veer away from Sierra Leone, which is not exactly a comedy gold mine. all right, do we like her? Is she a nice girl? Is she more than just a booty?
I probably shouldn't have asked you that question.
Look at you. You're desperate to get in now while I'm talking about booties. Do you like it, sir?
Are you
to an item?
No.
You've only just met. you kind of smiled there and you just look really worried. hopefully by the end of this evening. No, carry on. You can move if you want. no, steady. We can't have that. Not yet.
Not yet.
Not with Ozzy watching. He's very devout.
Oh, really?
Do you like her? Do you like Sylvia?
No, I think she's got a bit of a while yet to sort of like come out of her shell, but from first impressions, no, not at all.
Who do we like? Big Brother's Big Mouth. We like Luke. I'll tell you what about Luke.
Ashley from Coronation Street.
Yes.
Justin Timberlake.
I think Timberlake Rooney. I'm feeling Timberlake Rooney.
It's got the voice of Ashley.
You like to grab hold of those ears and just rein him in.
Yeah,
get him in that bosom. That he is, sir.
Mouth,
I'm sorry, I just hit you there. You're probably the wrong person
he's
to hit. You're terrifying. but Luke says that he doesn't think he's much good in bed, which is weird.
He says that so that women say, I'll teach you.
I reckon you get more sensation from getting fucked by a damp mattress. But I don't know. Do we like the geek sheet? Do you like a clever man? A man that can make you orgasm but also tell you the melting point of tungsten? What do we reckon?
Of course.
You like that? You like that?
Yeah.
You like that? So that's sexy, is it? A sexy geek. Brilliant. Okay, we know Britain's a nation of gamblers. We bet on horses, dogs, football. My mate even bet me I didn't have the balls to tell his dad that he was gay. We're not mates anymore, but he is gay. And now we can start betting on a load of chumps locked in a plastic house. If only there was someone in the audience who could tell me why so many people throw away their money betting on Big Brother each year. Oh, wait. Just by some weird coincidence, we've only got the real Paddy from Paddy Power. It's almost as if we'd paid you to go in a really shit hotel and got you a budget airline over here. Brilliant. It's lovely to have you in the studio,
Thank
Paddy.
You very much.
What do you reckon? So, who are the early front runners? Who are the favourites?
Well, Mikey's a jolly. Mikey's the most likely winner.
You like it? Is he the favourite? Is that where the safe money is?
Well, I mean, he's got the peak factor, doesn't he? He's got the audacity factor. I mean, the guy is blind.
Terrible dress sense.
But I mean, you can't blame him for that.
Yeah.
But it's
putting a brave face.
To be fair, he's one of people will relate to him because I mean they have a bit of curiosity out there as well to see how he reacts to things, see whether how the other people in the house will react to him as well. So, and I guess that sympathy vote is going to be huge too.
Yeah, and so Britain's Got Talent style.
also he was a stand up, wasn't he? In like outside the house.
I've never seen him at a gig.
Yeah, never seen him at a gig, but he's pretty funny. But apparently, so I mean, that's going to help him in the house too, isn't it?
Okay, and who's the least favorite? Who do we hate? hate? Who do we hate?
I hate Mario.
Oh my God, look at the hatred over here. I sense a lot of hatred. You, sir, now you're a punk, there must be a lot of hatred. No, you must be welling up a lot of hatred. And most of it's now being directed towards me. No, you love me. Oh, brilliant, I hugged a punk. Good. Fuck, did I hit you again? Sorry, no. Yeah, so good. Wicked, yeah, you're going to get me as soon as I leave the studio. Wow, it's all right, I'll get him to protect me. Mario, oh God, look at Mario, what a man.
Go!
No, he's a man's man. I wouldn't start. No. Who thinks he's disgusting?
He's
the girls over here, you don't like Mario, he's not your kind of man.
He's disgusting. He's like the way he was looking at Steph when she was like going over to his bed.
That hairy chest and picking his nose.
And like doing sit-ups, and you can tell it's just for like just to look good. It's attention, definitely. That's all it is.
He's all right, Ozzy, would you chat with him online?
Oh God, no. I wouldn't mind.
Wow, even Ozzy has standards. Wow. Okay, we've got an email now. It's from Jack, who says Luke is already annoying the hell out of me. His voice is like nails on a chalkboard. Get Luke out. What do you think of that? No, we like him. I like Luke. He's sweet. Now, I don't know about you, but here in the Big Mouth Studio, we love Mario. We love him. We love his rippling muscles. We love his late 90s homosexual fashion sense and the fact that with the absence of gym and protein shakes in the house, he's certain to get fat. And I bet there's loads of people out there that are imagining, nay, wishing, that they could look like a version of Sylvester Stallone that's been exposed to massive amounts of radiation as well. And you know what? It's possible. In fact, in the next 3 minutes, we're going to transform this pathetic parody of a man into our own mini Mario. So join us after the break when we reveal